Hey guys, I'm Erin with Rare Countries 5. We've already talked about some of country's best love songs, but what happens when husbands and wives start to stray? Let's be real. Country music has the best cheating songs of any genre, and here are five of our favorites. Number 5, Kerosene by Miranda Lambert. With its awesome pounding drums, Kerosene tells the story of a woman who's ready to burn it all down. It's not a sad song, but it's not really an angry song either. If anything, it's a song about determination. A woman determined to make sure her cheating ex comes home to a pile of ashes. Number 4, Does He Love You by Reba McEntire featuring Linda Davis. Now here's a cheating song. Reba plays the role of the other woman, and Linda Davis, Lady Antebellum's Hillary Scott's mom, portrays the betrayed wife. They wonder back and forth who their man loves more. But if you ask me, they should just meet up for coffee and kick him to the curb. Ladies, it's not too late for a follow-up song about two single women living their best lives without a cheater around. Number 3, You Ain't Woman Enough to Take My Man by Loretta Lynn. This classic cheating song is one of our favorites and an all-time country great. Loretta sings to the other woman with sass and indifference. Just look at that smile. There have been other women before, and there will probably be other women again. But ain't none of them woman enough to take on Loretta. That said, girl, you could do better. Number 2, Stay by Sugarland. One of the most amazing things about songwriting is that it allows people to understand different perspectives on the world. And Stay by Sugarland is a perfect example. It's a tear-jerking song, and surprisingly, it's from the other woman's point of view. She's literally begging her lover to stay. It's a reminder to all of us that the emotions and heartbreak of love affairs can be real, even when the actions are wrong. Number 1, Before He Cheats by Carrie Underwood. One of the biggest country crossover hits of the 21st century, Before He Cheats by Carrie Underwood, is the heartwarming story of a cheater learning his lesson via extensive property damage. Of course, it's all just a fantasy, and Carrie herself says she's more of a let it go, move on kind of person. That said, you might want to make sure you have a clean record before taking a baseball bat to an ex's car. What are your favorite cheating songs? Or have you had to write one of your own? Tell us in the comments, and don't forget to subscribe to this channel, like Rare Country on Twitter and Facebook, and visit our website, rarecountry.com. I'm Erin, thanks for watching, and see you next week.